What happens if you eat cement? A cement is a binder, a substance used for construction that sets, hardens, and adheres to other materials to bind them together. Cement can cause caustic injury, resulting in chemical burns of any part of the body it comes in contact with, skin and eyes, mouth and throat if swallowed, and lungs if cement powder is inhaled. The simplest thing can happen after swallowing cement, profuse vomiting, which appears due to the reaction of hydrochloric acid that is in the stomach with plaster, necessarily present in the cement slurry. In addition, there will be another chemical reaction of water and lime. All of this is going back to the fountain, and it is unlikely you will enjoy such entertainment. However, this result should be expected in the case of Portland cement. Indigestion. Some days you just have to make friends with the toilet. Solution hardened during the day and freezes for another 2 to 3 days. All this time, the body will attempt to deal with the problem. The success of the common methods of etching rats with cement is that their stomach is much less human and therefore the solution there hardened faster. If you ate cement, immediately call an ambulance. Without rinsing of the stomach can reward yourself serious health problems because, among other things, the solution has the ability to corrode the mucous surfaces, the skin. Imagine what he can do with the intestine in a sufficiently long contact.